Dark, deep, dark truth for mirror. Sun's travels up and down a beautiful day. I felt that my arms suspiciously. Yeah, despite the contradiction and confusion, felt tragic without reason. This palace is a suspension, never season. From a former fingers of the poison cigarette. From the falling wings of the waters in the surf, the outside summer, to the burning forests in the hills, the best return, the outside summer.
Backwards messages throughout this entire song. So watch out when you can sit right under the balcony. I know you people sitting up there, don't tell me your troubles.
Oh, I got a feeling you come back to just Thank you. set everybody free. What you gonna do about me? Why be treated like some ungrateful clown? I'd rather go back in the sweet underground. Every last object inside, handbags, toothpaste, boss legs and fingernails, black mark eats up all your feelings. Transistor, I was no salvation, no regrets, no room, no pets, no cigarettes, just times like discotheques, no sex less. Forces make movies of their own, playing their doors, records and pretending to be stone. Drowning out the broadcast that wasn't authorized. Incidentally, the revolution will be televised. One hand for business, another for good looks, until they started arriving with their rubber aprons and their scissors hooks. Down here, liberty's light, a handshake and double talk in procession of the mighty, pursued by a TV crew and coming after them, a limousine of singing stars and their brotherhood anthem. The former dictator was impeccably behaved, then mopping up all the stubborn ones who just refuse to be saved. Thank you. Thank you.
Surely something of an exaggeration. only the minor deity at the very most. Not that monsters in town anyway. I love that guy, I love him like a brother.
Your life's a powder and perfume. The pretty clothes are scattered round the room. And it's so like candy. Your life's a lipstick and the face. Gonna tell.
And this song, this next song, is about another kind of good entirely. Is it all in the crew? I guess I'm in a place in the car. She used to know there I could have sworn that her name was Veronica. But she used to never give me my little book, never get a look in her eye. These days I'm afraid she's not in charge. Her name is Veronica. You roam down the town all the while. Did you wait for your dream when the love of your dog? She's now a sweet Veronica. Well, it was out of 65 years ago. The world was the street where she lived. Next song, we love you too.
Oh, yes.
This song is about a little fun, so the love of God. He sets me. This is about another kind of girl. quite another kind of girl. Entirely. And troubles, you said, spread out on the floor in the father's house. Her promise was almost undone. Under her tongue, dissolving a responsibility. Unloose
the seatbelt of your inner vision. And take to your feet if you want to.
This unfortunately has got to be our last number for tonight. We got a very important date. We got to like take it on the Rick D's show. Come on, we're gonna make your own show business somehow. Seriously, this here is a song written by a very wise gentleman called Mose Allison. It's called Everybody's Crying Mercy, but they don't know the meaning of the word. Thank you. Nobody knows the meaning. saw a girl who found a consolation. She said, one day my prince of peace will come. Above her head, a portrait of her father, the wounded friend that it gave her, still fastened to the frame that it got his bones and everything he owns. I've got his name. The clouds above the sky, describing a picture of eyes finally closing. As you sometimes glimpse their own faces in the fire, but I will not be the one who composed this tune. So I told her there, oh, Dr. Cranor, please don't let me fear anything I cannot explain. I can't believe I'll never believe in anything again.
Drop my past.
someone you trusted. Why washing up somebody else's pain? Now you got yourself a brand new occupation. Every fleeting thought is a curse. Beautiful people stampede to the doorway.
Around. He comes back twice.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Oh,
One encore, this is one. He comes back out again, he goes up, then he comes back a third time.
Oh, no kidding. I want to see him.
Man, you know how to focus these things. Good. When you start seeing the glistening of the sweat.
Yeah.
You know? You start seeing like the threads of these.
They're really good binoculars, yeah.
Yeah, they're Bushnell.
I'm not familiar with that brand.
Yeah. They're American made. You notice how I brought this thing back? That's for your glasses.
Yeah.
You
see? Yeah.
So what do you think of the show so far?
Oh, great show. Mm-hmm. Great show.
Let you in on a secret. I'm recording it tonight.
I figured that. That'd be a great one down on
Thank you.
Thomas. And we'd like to bring out a friend of ours who's going to do a number with us now. Can you please welcome Mr. Nick Lowe?
Just one thing I wanna know. Thank you. Let's go!